Hi there, I just finished writing a demo to control the snake game. And I find it's very interesting how to control the snake game to avoid hitting the walls and avoid the snake eating its own body. So by doing that, the logic seems to be able to create the longest snake I've ever seen in a snake game. Again, this is written using ESP8266, using the standard official Micropython from micropython.org. Enjoy.